This ghee has tremendous healing possibilities.
That ghee is rich in ojas.
Generally, ojas is seen as a non-physical dimension of energy. Your recovery from anything, injury or any ailment will be like that. Right now in Kerala, people are claiming, and we don't know how much of it is true, but I know some of it is true. People have preserved ghee in the earth. They buried it in the earth and kept it for over 100 years. And it seems this ghee has tremendous healing possibilities.
That is called shata. Shata means 100 years. Shata varsha, shata samvatsaram ghritam means the ghee is buried in a clay pot into the soil 100 years. Because when ghee is staying in the soil for 100 years, that much long time, some molecular changes happen within the ghee. And that ghee is rich in ojas. It is rich in tejas. And it is rich in prana. Because ultimately the pure essence of vata dosha is prana. Pure essence of pitta is tejas and kapha is ojas. And at cellular level, ojas, tejas, prana, they maintain cellular metabolic activity, cellular intelligence and flow of communication. Prana is a flow of communication. So at cellular level, ojas, tejas, prana, they are operating and enhancing the cellular life. So this 100-year-old ghee, purana ghritam, is the best medicine for eczema, psoriasis. Even if you take internally, it can heal peptic ulcer, ulcerative colitis, IBS, irritable bowel syndrome, many disorders, even autoimmune diseases. This purana ghritam is shrestham ojas karamparam. So this promotes ojas. So ojas, tejas, prana, these are three important factors. They maintain the life of a single cell. The single cell can live longer.
In the yogic sciences, generally, ojas is seen as a non-physical dimension of energy. If you… because everything physical has come from the non-physical. If you create a cocoon of non-physical dimension of energy, cocoon does not mean like this.
Right.
On the cellular level, every cell has a little bit of non-physical dimension, a wrap around itself. That cell will continuously regenerate itself at a pace that is considered miraculous.
Correct, correct.
Well, your recovery from anything, injury or any ailment will be like that. Above all, first of all, you don't get sick enough to be called sick. Depending on how violently you live.
Right, right.
When I say how violently, see, you're living a nice peaceful life, I live a violent life, I'm on full speed on a motorcycle. So, amazing. My life is 7 days of the week, 365 days. There's no day, there's no night. You know, sometimes it's 24 hours work, other days it's 18, 20 hours of work. It's a violent life. But still I have not cancelled a single event because I am not well. Such a thing has not happened in the last 39 years.
No, what so, you say, very beautiful.
A certain amount of ojas kind of puts you back always. It doesn't matter. It's not that I have not been unwell. Well, I caught flu, I caught this, I caught that many times. But no matter what's happening, I can still continue my activity.
Right.
So, if what you said kind of interests me, that ojas is that kind of energy which is not physical in nature.
Right, right.
But if you are incubated in that always, if every cell is incubated in that always,
your
recovery or your ability to be beyond what physical things do to you.